And I worked at a school, USC, and Bella, this lady, every day we'd go for a walk, like it wasn't recess time, but we had a break, and I'd always say, oh, I missed Michael. Michael lived in Florida, we weren't married yet. And Bella, every day she would say, you've got to meet Judy, you've got to meet Judy. And I'm like, I want Michael, you know, this is who I want Michael to walk through that door, and, you know, Judy, you know, that's great. You know, I kept changing the subject. And I kept crying, and she said, you've got to meet Judy, you've got to meet Judy. She knew, she had intuition. So one day I go to the synagogue in Carmel, and there's Judy and David. They're busy with their dogs, Cutie and Buddy. And so I'm trying to meet Judy, and Judy's introducing me to Cutie. And so first I have to give all the attention to the dogs.
Oh, God.
And then immediately after the shul, you know, because David stayed outside, he went maybe 5 minutes and then ran out. And they took me, I hadn't eaten because, you know, it was hard to get up for shul to begin with. And so they took me to Selena's, and there was a buffet, and David loved that buffet. I must have 600 ribs. And Judy's looking at me like, oh my God, where's this girl eating all these ribs? But we had a great time, and I'll tell you something that Judy and David saved my life, literally. I mean, they were so kind, they were like angels. And every time they had guests, and they had lots of guests all the time, they'd always call me. I lived 5 minutes from them. And they always say, come, come, come. They always introduced me like I was part of the family, you know? It was wonderful. You know, Thanksgiving, Joe came and made this gorgeous Thanksgiving. He's a, you know, famous chef. And you can't even imagine what that's like for, you know, a single girl. You know, just, I'm the type, I go to work, I like to go home, and, you know, I didn't have family there. And for them to always call me and open their house, and I grew up in a Hasidish environment, and, you know, Judy was so proud of it. So everybody who came, they say, tell your story, and it just felt so good. I can't even, like, begin to tell you. And then Michael came, and Judy made a shower for me. You know, a bridal shower, and that was very exciting. And David and Judy were, you know, it was like my second mom and dad. And I love Judy, and I love David. I love them both. Judy is in my heart forever. And honestly, it was just amazing. I mean, she didn't even know who I was when she met me, and they just embraced me. And they always said, Jackie, we want Jackie to move here. And so, you know, I was so lucky because I got to go to the house. And, you know, I got all the adulation that Jackie would have gotten. I got. So I was lucky.
The step.
Yeah.